Good morning, everybody. I hope you're doing well. I hope you had a really great Easter break, that you took a good 4-day weekend and you relaxed, hunted some Easter eggs maybe, just took some time off to recoup. I wanted to give you an update on what's going on this week. Well, first of all, I tried to implement some grammar stuff last week and I don't think it worked very well. So we are not going to be doing that going forward. I have changed course a little bit. Rather, we're going to be sticking with the five people that you meet in heaven. Okay, so we're going to be spending our time and our thoughts and our assignments are going to be around the five people you meet in heaven. So I did have an assignment posted on Classroom at the beginning of last week. I had the grammar, which we completed last Friday, and then the other part of the assignment was not due until this Friday. That part of the assignment is what we're going to be working on this week. We are going to be reading the five people that you meet in heaven, okay? So there are three things that are due this week, okay? Hopefully, you guys have gotten started on it already. The first thing is your pre-reading for the next section of pages that we're going to be reading. Your pre-reading is answering a question that's posted on the discussion board on Google Classroom. Hopefully, this will not take you a long period of time. It's just posing a few different thoughts, and you are to reflect and respond to one of them, and then respond to one of your classmates. Okay? So I wouldn't spend more than 10 minutes at the most responding to this. Okay? So that's your first assignment, is to think through something before you begin reading. Okay? The second thing you need to do is to read. You will see on Classroom that I posted this as an assignment and I posted study guide questions with it. You do not need to fill out the study guide questions. I put them on there just so you can be thinking, because as you read, I want you to make sure you're understanding what the answers to those questions would be. So again, for the reading assignment questions, you do not need to complete them and turn them in. Okay? You are going to be finishing reading up to page 97. So as Eddie goes into heaven, he meets five different people that he either knew in his life or that influenced his life in some way. They have some kind of information to give him about the purpose of his life. So the first section is he's meeting the first person, and then he's going to be meeting the second person. Okay? So we're going to be focusing on those two chunks this week. Up to page 97. Now, I am going to either be sharing a YouTube video of myself reading it. I started this and I don't know that I'll be able to finish because every time I read, my throat gets so dry that I can't continue. I read for ever yesterday trying to get a chunk of video and I don't know if it's dry in the air or what, but I just couldn't get it done for you guys. So I'll either finish that and get that uploaded for you guys. Or I'm gonna get you a link of somebody else reading it. So if you want to just listen along as part of your assignment this week, that's fine. Okay? So that was the second assignment to read. The third assignment that is due this week is the post reading, and that's a quiz showing me that you've read. So that is on Google Form. So you will need to get on there and just take the quiz and show me that you've read. I would plan about, I don't know, 10 or 15 minutes to go ahead to go through and take that quiz. It's multiple choice questions. Okay? So, again, I'm going to reiterate. That means repeat. First, answer the discussion question on Classroom. Again, straightforward, to the point. Answer it, respond to a classmate. This is the same thing that we did before, where we posted and read our classmates' response. Second thing, read or listen to the reading and follow along. Do not turn in anything. Okay? Third, take the quiz. So on Friday, what I should see completed at the end of the week is the discussion question and the quiz. Okay? If you're just starting reading now, it might look like a decent chunk of reading to do. So start now. Start today. Read a little bit every day to get through. Do not save it for Friday night. You'll run out of time. Okay? Do a little bit each day and it'll be very, very, very manageable. Okay? I think I'm going to post a reminder every single day to read, 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 read. Okay? Don't wait till the last minute. I Can't wait to see you guys. I hope we can come back in May. Maybe I'll bring my dog and she can be our little classroom mascot. She hates it when I do that. Okay. Take care, guys. Bye.